So let us look at HCF and LCM. HCF stands for highest common factor, and LCM stands for least common multiple. So if I have two numbers, let's say 10 and 15, I want to find their HCF. The answer will be 5, the number which will divide both of them, or rather you can say which comes in the multiplication table of both of them. So 5 is the number. 5 into 2 is 10, and 5 into 3 is 15. 5 is the largest such number, so we call it HCF. LCM of 10 and 15, you have to find a number which comes in their table, you know, the table of 10 also and the table of 15 also. So if you see 10 and 15, the common multiples of them are 30, 60, 90, 120, 150, and so on. Out of them, the least will be 30, which will become their LCM. Now, what I want to tell you is a very important rule. If I multiply the HCF and LCM in the above case, for example, 5 into 30, I will get 150. And you know what? 150 is same as multiplication of the numbers 10 and 15, 10 into 15, which will also give me 150. So this is a very important rule. Please understand, HCF into LCM will always be equal to N1 into N2. But what you need to understand, my dear friends, this rule is valid only for two numbers. The moment we take three numbers or more than three numbers, this rule might not be valid every time. But for two numbers, it is always applicable. For three or four numbers, it might be applicable sometime. Whenever all the numbers three or four or five I have taken are pairwise co-prime number, there should not be anything common in any two of them. Only then our rule will be valid for more than two numbers as well. But this rule is always valid for two numbers.